here. Give me please. Commander Rajwan, sir. Dr. Tanumbo, principal, sir. It's really been a very humbling experience to have come here and witnessed probably the start of the career of such young cadets here. And it just feels like yesterday that we probably, when Dr. Tulani had embarked on he had a vision to create a educational facility along the lines of the World Maritime University. And I must admit, it's been a really wonderful experience to come over and see the institute. And there's a stark contrast to what it was from the bylanes of Koth Road and Shahada Center when we started off. So congratulations to one and all, and may I have a round of applause for the TMI team for this continuing improvement that we've witnessed over the years. And I've had the fortune of being in the industry for a few years now, and I think the biggest positive that I take as of today is the goodwill and the positivity that you get to hear from a lot of other members of the community about the institute and about the TMIs. And I think the onus and the responsibility now lies on the young shoulders of the passing out cadets and of course for the forthcoming years. So I wish you all the best, and the biggest virtue, as also been pointed out by the other dignitaries here, is to stay grounded, be humble, and always be willing to learn, whether it is from your peers or even from juniors for that matter. It doesn't make a difference. It's a whole new different world out there, and you're going to be a huge success, I'm sure. So without taking too much of your time, I would like to share a few lines that have been ingrained in my mind since 8th standard, which I've carried on with me. It's a quote from Lady Burton, which goes, "He who knows not and knows not he knows not, he's a fool, shun him. He who knows not and knows he knows not, he's simple, teach him. And he who knows and knows not he knows, he's asleep, wake him. And he who knows and knows he knows, he is wise. Follow him." Thank you so much.